Behind him, Waka, Carlos Martinez. All right, Kolten, so the hamstring, you said if they needed you today, you were available. They didn't need you. That's good news.
That's great news, man. I mean, this team has been battling all year long. We've been fighting all year long, and, you know, it's one of those things, man. Next guy up. Obviously, I went down with an injury. Carp steps up big time. So, you know, it's one of those things. Our team is good. We know how good we are, and it's just fighting.
Waka ran away. He hit and ran me. Tell me something about this ball club, because I got the feeling you guys never doubt it would culminate with this.
Not once. You know, ever since May, everybody kind of counted us out. We knew that we were a good team. We knew that eventually things would come together. It's baseball, man. You win some, you lose some, but you never give up confidence, and we never did.
In terms of your hamstring, when can we see Kolten Wong back doing? Because I thought, all right, they could probably use you pinch hit, lay down a bunt. When can we see you doing more stuff, do you think?
I'm ready to go. You know, obviously I got 4 days now to get ready to go, so it's going to be, you know, up to Sheldon how he wants to throw his lineup out there. But, you know, with those 4 days, I know I'll be good to go.
Thank you, Kolten.